Nice to have you with us.
My mother-in-law, Sandra.
That's so sweet.
And
We are Team Soul Food because on Sundays, she loves to cook soul food, and I love to eat it.
Oh, yeah, I'm a great soul food cook, and it's a great time. The family come together and eat soul food all day long.
Yes, my aunts just left. They made me some dressing.
Oh, yeah.
And then I brought white people over. Dressing and it changed their life.
Right.
Right. That ain't no dressing was coming for it. It changed. Thank you so much. Thank you for coming. My name is Black. Okay. Are y'all ready to earn some more time?
Yeah.
All right. What I always say, well,
my shoe collection is do meal.
I mean, no, like, and you are dope. What else do I say?
Oh, if you're not playing, be quiet.
Get out of here. Love meal. All right, Pat, Rat, and Sandra, you're up first. This game is called Logo Motion. I will show you a logo as though it's being built one step at a time. Be the first to buzz in with the correct brand name and get 10 seconds. Okay, here's the first logo. Name that brand.
Reggiano?
Nah. Check out.
Ricotta.
Let's see.
That's right. That's right.
Oh, would love to smear this. Radishes, cream cheese. Let's see. Yeah! Here's your next cheese. In a cookbook, you might see it after Bill or Edward. So forth.
Parmesan.
Let's see if you're right, baby. Yeah! Smell this cheese when French onion soup is around. Radish.
Trier.
Let's see. Oh, really good grilled cheese sandwich, too. I'm just going to be honest with you. All right, here's the next one. Frankenstein and the Boogeyman like the sound of this. All right, tofu.
Monster.
Let's see. Makes tiramisu shine. Rashes.
Mascarpone.
Mascarpone what?
Like a cheese?
Yeah. Mascarpone. You got it. Self-checkout and team radishes, y'all tied at 3 minutes.
Dress up out of here.
Get out! Did you hear that?
thinking I'm getting to? Or I'm obviously older than not watch Marcus.
You got the barrels of fun for 300. You got an inflatable. Let's see how much that inflatable is worth.
250 dollars
in bonuses. So when you add that to your groceries, your card total is $2,431. Team self check out. Girl, strategy. You won the mini suite earlier, that's 250. You got an inflatable. Let's see what it is worth.
$200.
Wow. Okay, you get your bonuses to $700. When we add your groceries to that, your card total is $3,150. Yes. You got the triple bonus. Very impressed. Which one are you gonna pick?
Going to the top, bro.
Let's see. Oh, $100. Now, to go after the super suite, you're gonna have to beat self-checkout score of 3,198. Now, we add your bonuses to your groceries, and your card total is 2,740. To get five products, straight up money grab, no risk, all rewards.
Right.
So the more riddles you solve, the more money you take home. You win $5,000, $10,000, $25,000, all the way up to $100,000. Now when the clock starts, it will not stop. So get that money.
Get that money.
All right. In that case, put 90 seconds on the clock. As soon as I finish reading the clue, the countdown begins. All right.
More money, baby.
All right. Here we go. When you need an immune boost, this product is key. It's a flavor fizzy drink mix that's called...
Thank you.
I'm going to kick things off by giving each team 2 minutes for your big sweet time. All right, team, here's a chance to add another 10 seconds to your time and $250 cash bonus to your total. A member of your team needs to run and find the specially marked bottle, okay?
Okay?
Let's get this money. All right, how's my breath? Come take a whiff. I just ate a spoonful of peanut tea. Let's see. Yeah! Drew, you got 10 seconds, boy. All right, here's the quicker picker up. Jackfruit.
Tony.
Let's see, baby. Alexis, Sonia, and Casey, it's time to show them how it's done, boo. This is Stop Faking It. I will give you the name of a grocery product and three varieties of it. Only two of them are real. Lock in the fake answer and get 10 seconds.
All right?
Y'all ready?
Yeah,
fine. Okay, here's the first one. Which one of these frosted Pop-Tart flavors is faking it? Chocolate chip cookie dough, A&W root beer, bagel, and cream cheese. Lock in the answers.
Bagel, cream cheese,
baby. All right, let's see what you got. All three of you are going to go with bagel and cream cheese. Let's see if you're right. Okay, here's the next question. Which of these lean cuisine entrees is faking it? Butternut squash lasagna, lobster risotto, or steak portabella? Lock in answers. Sonia, don't make that face. Come on, Sonia. You look like you're gonna fall. Let's see what y'all went with. All right, lobster risotto, steak portobello. Let's see who got it right. You can't know what I'm saying. All right, here's your last question. Which of these extreme Mountain Dew flavors is faking it? Live wire.
That's real.
Voltage.
That's real.
Or electric explosion.
Last one.
All right. Let's see what y'all went with. Casey and Alexis went with electric explosion, and Sonia went with live wire. Who got it right?
Live wire is a little nothing to drink.
It's your last chance to earn some precious time for the big sweep.
Okay.
This is the round robin game. This last game is called Coupon Clippers. You need to identify some of the well-known grocery items hidden behind a bunch of coupons. Okay? One by one, the coupons will disappear to reveal the product. The first team to buzz in with the answer, y'all get 10 seconds.
Let's go.
All right. Name that product. All right. It's red. Okay, crawfish.
Apple.
All right, let's see if you're right, baby.
Nah.
What else? Pop or sun?
Tomato.
Tomato.
Let's see if you got that right.
Tomatoes.
All right, here's the next product. All right. Ooh. Little smokies.
Bread.
Let's see. Nah, it ain't just bread.
Get more specific.
Who's next? Come on, crawfish.
Corn dog.
Let's see if that's right. She obviously likes corn dogs, and I love corn dogs too. I'm excited for you. All right, here's the next one. Name that product. Oh, what is that? Oh, that is real weird. Oh. Okay, how about
sardines?
Oh, let's see if that's right.
Yeah.
cry. Yeah, in your sweatshirt. I think crawfish, I love this little, what is that, the little?
That crawfish tail.
But it's so cute, it's so sweet. All right, y'all ready? Everything is up for grabs, including the bonus inflatables, which are worth a lot of money, so make sure y'all grab one.
Yes, ma'am.
Plus, there are loads of other ways to earn bonus money around the store. Bethel! Why don't you tell them about one tonight's special bonuses?
I'll be at the dump thing, right, Leslie? See, you dump a bag of puff beans into the grinder, you grind it up, you toss it in your cart, and you win $300.
You should start asking for decaf, though, Beth.
Yeah, maybe.
Just a little, Okay. Okay, I'll also give you an extra $500 bonus if you can bring me the following items from my personal shopping list.
Okay.
I have food, but I need the tools to cook it.
Okay.
A bottle of olive oil, aluminum foil, and a cast iron skillet. I want to call a bread, y'all. Okay, the team with the highest total wins the game and gets to play for the $100,000. I want a good, clean sweep, but I gotta get to the position. So good luck, sweepers. Team Hot Fudge Sunday, you're up first. On your cart, get set. For $250. And then you got my personal shopping list. Okay, that brings your total of bonuses up to $1,350. Okay, now when you add that to your groceries, your cart total is $2,690. So you got the coffee, that's $300. All right, and you got a bear, that's $250. Okay, you got a triple bonus inflatable. And you picked the $100 one. Yes! That brings your bonus total to $650. Now, if your cart total is over $3,829, you're going to be playing for that $100,000. All right. So when we add the $650 to your groceries, your cart total is
$12,000. Damn!
Is within your grasp. Here's how it's possible. You get 90 seconds to try to win as much money as possible. Five riddles to find five products. Once the clock starts, it will not stop. So get that money. Got it? As soon as I finish reading this clue, your time will start. Y'all ready? If you're snacking on cheddar while reading a book, you can make things real cheesy with some nice.
Red Tide.